Hello everybody and welcome to our channel. We have a mirror problem in After Effects. The timeline is not working with a second. The timeline working with a frame. So, to change this timeline, you need to go to the file and the project setting. Choose time display style and you need to choose time code. Click OK and everything will be right. Like you see, the timeline working with 7. So, don't forget to subscribe for our channel for more videos.